What's up, guys? We're back and we're playing more Far Cry 5. There was a helicopter here. Let me see what I have to do. Oh, yeah, so I was going to the Widowmaker. I want to find a helicopter or something. So, where's the Widowmaker? Oh, it's all the way. Okay. These fucking graphics, bro. Also, apologize if you can hear my dishwasher. Still haven't fixed that, but yeah. I could just fucking take this.
Transform and roll out.
Oh, she's just in the back. That's annoying. Man, the lock and access is limited. If you need to get inside, you can find the key at the workshop tent, but check with the Baptist. Okay. Aha. Take that fucking money. It's garbage. Oh, the sun, man. Definitely feel like I'm gonna get some copyrights uploading this. I know for a fact this Barracuda song is an actual song. I'm on my way through these guys.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, Deputy. Now bring her on home to Fall's End where she belongs. smooth, don't it? I gotta say, deputy.
I don't know, but ride smooth.
I'm changing spot.
What? Where are you going?
They're here.
I think I peed myself.
Holy shit! I can't believe my eyes. As I was saying, I gotta say, deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, deputy.
Thanks to you. You've been out by Larry Parker's? The guy's nuts.
What?
You've been out by Larry Parker's? Guy's nuts.
We're like having a conversation and she just walks away.
He said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
Okay.
Falls in. Always was a perk.
Fix it.
Not unless we're gonna make
a mess here, dude. Hmm? Not unless we're gonna. Oh, that was weird. I saw you in the corner over there. My girlfriend's somewhere.
Always.
It's weird. It's like opposite for me. But. Yep.
You having fun?
Am I having fun? I suppose. Are you having fun?
Not yet.
Ah, I see what you mean. Maybe like 5 minutes.
We could just do it after.
Hmm?
You can do it after. We can leave at like 8:30.
Okay.
Yeah, stuff and...
Sounds good. I don't know what time it is. Oh, 7:40.
Yeah,
what?
Gold.
Oh.
It's like my love.
Yeah, I'm not really worried about,
cold bastards.
Yep. So I have to... Oh. Need a car. There's a picture of a car, but there's no... I can shop. Ooh. Okay. So is this just spawn? Ah. That's dope. Okay, she. Okay, she's right there. I was like, oh fuck, I left her. Which I feel like I do more often than not. I end up leaving her and then I'm like, oh. Whoops.
Deputy, John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate's gas tankers and bring him to Fall's End. It'll slow him down and keep us rolling.
You know, she tells me this now as I'm like halfway here. Oh well. Jesus. Okay. Oh, oh, oh god. Oh god. This vehicle is not made for off-roading.
Thank you, Jesus.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Aw, they killed the pigs. Lame. That's like I have to attack quietly, but I think it's one of those situations where as long as like one of them lives, we're good. And I can't remember her name. I think it's Rachel or something, whoever crazy lady is. Pretty sure it's Rachel.
Here goes nothing.
Yo, and her reckless ass always running in there. Jesus.
Honey, it's me. Are you with the kids? Yeah. I just met up with John Seed about our farm. Told him about how, we talked it over.
Cultists. Imagine going to the bathroom and you flush the toilet and the toilet catches on fire. Like, that would... That'd be absurd.
We're gonna make a big fire for all your sinner friends to see.
I wonder if I can take this guy down from behind. Let's see. Come on. Hell yeah.
Here goes nothing.
Okay.
Open your arms! The bar! Accept his gift!
You dead, bro. Oh, no. Oh, this bitch did not just take my fucking gun. In what? God damn it. I just want to, like, kill her to take the gun. Oh. I don't know if that guy was on my team or not, but I killed him. Dang, huh? Homeboy's just rolling like that. I thought he was about to reprimand me for killing that guy by accident. Gates have blocked
Deputy,
roads.
Oh, I leveled up. Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of
a job. Didn't mean to do that.
But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers.
I'm heading this way.
They're dangerous, Deputy. You keep your head on a swivel.
Make it move!
situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
Hey, deputy. All the work you've been doing.
My God. These guys are just like.
Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Alright. Guys are just like berating me, like, oh, you did good, you did good. We need you to do this, we need you to do this. Like, capture Colt tanker trucks and deliver them to Fall's End. So I just need two.
Get him a sec!
Oh, I'm on fire. Alright, so let's. I don't need more throwing knives, I need a car. Or a truck. Truck would be ideal. Let's enter this one. Oh, I guess. Why this truck sounds like it's a race car, but. Oh, that guy is getting killed by a moose. Seems like it's not my problem.
Deputy, today I held the hands of the hostages you saved, and we prayed. Prayed for God to keep the windows of opportunity open. There's people out there that need us. The more we save, the more of a chance we have in this fight. I'll provide the shelter, and you. You keep leading the flock home.
Roger that!
Is there a helicopter? What's going on? Why is there a helicopter? Lord. Obviously, I'm not gonna run straight into fire.
Old man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate.
Okay. Alright, find these tankers. Where is she? Oh, let's she actually got in the car like a regular person.
Gonna need a minute. Collect myself.
Straight through our roadblock. The fucking thing was unstoppable. Smashed everything to pieces.
Fucking nightmare on wheels. Wow, right?
I'll pay you back someday.
Good to see you, buddy.
All right, So are these just...
Transform and roll out!
The cult's working around the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them and make sure the right people get fed.
Wait, oh, she's driving. No. Let's see what this is. Oh, pumpkins. Get down. Holy shit. I have to keep pushing this. Come on, lady. God. Well, that didn't work. Note to self, I shouldn't be standing right next to something when it explodes. Alright, so... what is this? Please try again later for more information. What is this? Far Cry 5 service? Not. I don't know. I don't know what these people are talking about. He's right there, come on. Hell yes. Let's go. Touch a pain in the butt. But we have Sunrise Farm now.
Heard you got marked.
That's real unfortunate.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you.
Good job getting rid of the cult.
Intimately.
I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though.
I can help you, Deputy. I can wash away these sins.
Oh, this guy needs to stop talking.
Your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful.
Think you can help me fix this place up?
It will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Word is to pound on the mic bragging about his car. He's a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see. Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Church is afraid to fight in the dark.
Freeze my fucking bag off.
Shiver just ran up my spine.
Alright, let's see what we got for missions. Hit the gas. Blah, 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 blah. And all these are side missions. They know I'm here.
You got trouble. Cover me.
Shoot him with the bliss. John says bring you in. We're gonna bring you in.
I have no clue what the fuck just happened. I think I got captured or died. Yep, I got captured.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. Cleansing begins tonight.
This one's not clean.
Well, it's nothing like being drowned, right?
Shh. You mock cleansing, John. No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty.
I don't know why this guy keeps saying I committed sins.
Pull from you.
It's like, bro, you're the one that's acting all reckless, capturing people, killing them. If anything, I'm the most sane. Oh, the capture. Did they capture the girl too?
If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
I was kind of jamming to that music. Oh. Ah, my man, this guy.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
So he's gonna like go and fuck these guys. Oh, do I still have the girl? Nope, I don't think so. Bro, why would you stand next to something that's exploding?
Like,
You know what I need to look up? I need... I'm assuming... Oh, keyboard and mouse. Jump, melee, aim, throw a rock. Whatever.
Pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. Their lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish. Come here. I have a plan. As I was saying, Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Kid, I'm going for him! Watch my back!
How is that one child wants another? While the child next door goes to bed hungry.
Here! Please!
Yo, the mustache on that guy.
Thank you.
It's kind of bananas, not gonna lie. Gotta stay with this guy.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us.
Locked That's really a big ass sign that just says yes. Here. Oh, I have this girl, but why? What is she doing? Why is she in the helicopter? Okay. Alright. We gotta save. Alright, so I'm gonna close out the video here, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, push the bell button, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.